January 2nd, 1971. The end of the Nerve Day match. 66 people were crushed to death on the steps leading to the East Terrace. Stairway 13.
All the players had already gone, and I was just standing here putting my clothes on after the match, and a couple of guys came in the door there with two bodies and laid them down in the massage table like this one here in front of me. And it was only then that I discovered the extent of the disaster. They told me how bad it was. There's been a number of people killed and there was obviously many people injured, and it wasn't till I got all my clothes on and walked down through the tunnel to the pitch and saw the bodies lying along the front of the main stand that it really hit me how bad this disaster had been.
Peter Toms, 34, plumber.
William McDonald, 31, lorry driver.
James Campbell, 42, welder.
Alan McGilvery, age 16.
No matter the days of anxiety that come our way, we shall emerge stronger because of the trials to be overcome. That has been the philosophy of the Rangers since the days of our gallant pioneers.
I give you a toast.
Absent friends.
Absent friends.
The time has come to say goodnight, for every road must end to the ones who care and are always there. Our very special friends, let's say goodnight to those we love, and maybe shed a tear. But before we close, let's think of those who love, who can be here. Let's raise a glass to absent friends, for every road must end. You'll always be there in our hearts, our special absent friends. And when it's time for us to go, and our long journey ends, you'll never be alone, you see. You'll be with absent friends. So let's raise a glass to absent friends, for every road must end. You'll always be there in our hearts, our special absent friends. So let's raise a glass to absent friends, for every road must end. You'll always be here in our hearts, our special absent friends. So let's raise a glass to absent friends, for every road must end. You'll always be there in our hearts, our special absent friends, our special absent friends, our special absent friends.
Absent friends.